voices of love, with no fear of the dark, no truer words are said.